this?
Oh, yes, sir. Look at this one went for my little bumble buck. Jump for me there now. This one right here wants to be a star. Ooh, and he ain't a bad little old bass right there. I tell you, there ain't nothing like getting a bite. It's all about bites. The smaller the lure gets, the more bites you're gonna catch. This is a little rebel bumblebug. Looks just like a big old bumblebee that's lit out there on the water. They'll hit it as a top water, or you can just wind it back in. Come out of there. Notice how that thing looks. And you'll catch them from this size right on up. Counts as one. I caught another one. Love it when they bite my lure. Get back out there, big guy. This is a rebel bumblebug, and what you notice, it's got a pair of translucent wings on it that makes it look so realistic, more so than any other little ultralight bait. It can be fished as a topwater on the top, or a slow retrieve gives it that little wobbling action that fish cannot resist. Tie one of these on, throw it up near a piece of cover, an old dead tree or a log or a bush. Let it set for a second and let the rings dissipate from it. You're liable to get a strike right there, so be ready when it hits the water. If you don't get a bite there, just start it in a slow retrieve. Make sure you got your needle nose pliers ready, because you're going to need them pretty often when you throw this. A rebel bumblebug. You'll catch a ton of fish on this little old lure.